Never change the Division 2. Never change. But wait, you never will change. I really want you to change. Please change. Change immediately. Tom Clancy's The Division 2 is not responding. Close the program or wait for the program to respond. This will be the 9th time I've launched the app.
pilot Taurus is clear for transport to Kenley College.
Safe area detected.
Can I move my mouse now? Kinda. Not really. If I take both hands off the keyboard, I'm still running. Ridiculous. Maybe, who knows? As soon as I put my mouse in game and start turning the camera again, it's just peg 100% CPU. It's only this game that does this. Only moving the mouse. Neutralize hot tiles, even though I can't move. I don't want to have to change. It's one game. I really don't. Yeah, if I ever want to stream this game, I'm pretty sure I have to change basically everything on my stream to cater to it. It's ridiculous. But yeah, that was my adventures for the day. I can't just sit around not playing a game and fucking around with a stream that's 2 FPS. That's just not how I want to live my life. So, I'm gonna change, like, 100 sources. Like, probably at least 100 sources on my stream between now and when I stream the next time, and hopefully that'll fix it, but it probably won't. It'll probably be just as laggy next time, and I will have wasted hours of time to try to fix it, and it still won't fix. See you then.